out through your mouth. Okay. Now we can continue our investigation. Monster's still around. Thank you.
Repair plan. Location, police station, west side, clock tower. Do the high cultural value of the bell. I'm calling specialists in to make the repairs. We'll go over the details once they're on scene, but in the meantime, I'll take steps to secure the bell since the yoke is threatening to break.
That worked. Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here. What is this? That must be the door out of here. Darn it! I need the key!
Tom's diary. It's been 2 months since I sent that letter to Oliver. And all I've gotten back is not a zip. But again, they're all like that once they get adopted. But he's living like a king in some fancy folks' home and forgotten all about us. I really thought Oliver was different. That he'd be my friend for life. Guess I'm just a fool. Anne sat all the little kids down and told them a story today. She said, all the kids that get adopted are turned into food for the boogeyman. That's why no one hears from them ever again. Not sure where she gets her ideas from, but she sure got the mind for writing trashy horror novels. There's something weird going on around here, and it's not just because of Anne's stories. Don't get me wrong, I've been in worse places. And this place is funded by some big drunk company. But why can't you call people or go outside? Why are there so many doctors around? What's with those shots every day? It's almost like we're getting adopted. Me, most people go for younger kids, so I figured I was too old. But I can't say I'm not a little happy. Who am I kidding? I'm totally psyched. I can say goodbye to this place on 20. I'll try my best to be a good son. Some of my new mom and pop will be proud of me. Oliver came back in the middle of the night, all messed up, screaming, help me, and stuff. I didn't even recognize him at first. His face was all peeling and melted off. He's with the teachers and doctors now. It's just a skin thing, they say. We'll get better soon. And then we can go on adventures together again.
Oh no, it's him.
Reaping this. Go call Clues. Boogeyman's here eating everybody. Many bark boogeyman's here. Hauk, they're coming. Hauk, come on. That's where we say goodbye. Thank you. Be well.